Good morning, Trailblazers. Today is Friday, September 20th, 2024. I'm Emma.
And I'm Keenan.
And we are your news anchors today.
We will now observe a moment of silence.
Everyone, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Teachers, please enter your attendance now to ensure it is before 9 o'clock.
Today's lunch is pizza. Or strawberry and cheese plate. Side items include garden salad and seasoned corn. Fruit is also available.
Trailblazers, stay tuned after WDTS to participate in our Fitness Friday workout.
Now let's go to Miss Countner and Miss Keene for a few announcements.
To a fantastic start to their morning, let's go ahead and celebrate our birthdays. A big happy birthday goes out to Liam Freeman, Lake Garreau, Aiden Lee, Charlie Loftus, Avery Bidwell, Marco Aquendo, and Silas Ware. So those are our birthdays for this weekend. Boys and girls, head on up to the front office. We're excited to celebrate those birthdays with you. In extra math, congratulations to Isaac Z in Mrs. Davis's class, who has mastered addition facts in under 6 seconds. Joel M in Mrs. Jones' class, congratulations for mastering expanded division facts in under 6 seconds. And also in Mrs. Jones' class, congratulations to Finnegan H, who has also mastered expanded division facts in under 6 seconds. So great job, boys and girls. Keep up the awesome work. Let's see, Mr. Schubert, if you have the pictures available. Boys and girls, in pre-K, students and the teachers have been planting some apple trees and orange trees, and they've got some new growth on there. So super exciting. So if you're ever down that way, maybe with your teacher, don't touch the apple trees or the orange trees, but take a look at the exciting growth on there, and we can't wait to see those apples and oranges grow. So very exciting pre-K. All right, in observance of Hispanic Heritage Month, I've got a fun fact here for you. So famous Latino and Hispanic Americans, some of these may sound familiar to you, some of these people may sound familiar. We've got Antonia Novello, who is from Puerto Rico and is the U.S. Surgeon General. She is the first female and first Latin American to serve as Surgeon General of the United States. Celia Cruz is a Cuban-American singer known as the Queen of Salsa. Cesar Chavez is a Mexican-American who is an activist and labor leader. And then one that may sound very familiar to you possibly is Gloria Estefan, who is a Cuban-American singer known as the Queen of Latin Pop. All right, and my last fun fact for the day, students especially, did you know that today is pepperoni pizza day? So maybe tonight go home and ask your family for a pepperoni pizza dinner. All right, anything else? Okay. That's it for today's edition of WDTS. Make your mark to change the world today, Trailblazers. Bye.
Pushing me around.